Carson Rowley comes home second, the junior champ race. Quite a battle between you and Dylan. What more did you need there to get the win?
I just needed him to pull away as much as he could, or else I was never gonna get away. He was just pushing me on my back bumper for the whole entire time.
How much did you know that move was coming, but did you know when it was coming?
I knew exactly when it was gonna happen. I knew it was gonna happen exactly on the back straightaway with two to go.
So what more do you need, you think, to get into victory lane?
Maybe a faster car. I mean, I do have a pretty fast car. I have to thank Rory, my engine builder, for giving me that powerful of a motor. But it could be better.
Who else you want to thank?
I want to thank my dad, my mom, everyone that comes out to these races. They do a lot for me. And, yeah.
Good run today.
Thank you.